Okay, and that said, Dan, congratulations, and opening remarks about the match tonight.
He was really proud of our team. I felt like we had a lot of pressure on us to get to the Yum Center, and that's the first time we've ever really played with that type of pressure, and we responded so well. I thought our middles, Amaya and PK, were phenomenal, and they really kind of took over that match. So when your middles are playing great in December, good things usually happen. So it was an exciting win. Really excited to get the opportunity to play at the Yum Center and see how many fans we can get in there this year.
Overall, it went great. Like Danny said, when we can pass well and get our middles involved, it opens up a lot for everyone else. But I'm just proud of our middles. They were up in, like, every way that they could be. Crazy digs would come up, and PK and Amaya would be up, and it was just really cool to see them do so well tonight.
Yeah, I would honestly give a kudos to our backcourt defense just because they got some crazy balls up. Elena had, like, 20-something digs. And, I mean, we wouldn't be able to get those kills without our back row, so.
Was there any playing a team that you've played before and beaten? I know that it lets you know you can do it, but at the same time, they always have, like, the psychological advantage. They're trying to come back and try and beat you. Were they better? Were they different? How different are you than the team that you were really in the season?
I'm not really for sure about necessarily like the better team. I mean, obviously I would say we were, but I think it's fun just playing somebody you've already played because you know they're going to come out with a chip on their shoulder and they're going to be coming full force at you, and I think we handled it really well, and just the pressure, a lot of people kind of said it was a trap match for us to lose, and we really rose to the occasion.
I think it's super exciting. Having this be both of our last matches in LNN is really sad but exciting, and knowing that we get to play in the Yum and we're going to fill it, the Louisville fans are just going to be so good. We're just excited.
Yeah, especially to see the turnout when we played Notre Dame there. I mean, actually having like a regional there is going to be really cool, really great experience.
Well, I think I'm speculating, but it might be during the day, so everybody needs to take a long lunch and get down there. It's going to be a crazy regional. There's so many good teams this year. The parity is unbelievable, so we are going to need every fan that we can pack in there to beat an awesome Baylor team in advance. So, you know, Josh Hurd told me they might have to open the upper bowl, so that's our goal, sell enough tickets to open that upper bowl. I didn't watch it. To be honest, I watched just a few points, but I know Baylor has a lot of size, and they are used to success. I think they were in the Sweet 16 last year, the Final Four not too long ago, so they will not be intimidated by the moment. So, you know, we expect them to be great.
Like Maya said earlier, when we have people in the back row that can just get these amazing digs that most other people couldn't, it just makes you want to be fearless and just swing at everything you can, especially in the tournament. There's nothing to lose, and just being aggressive, and that's what we like do in practice, and that's what they teach us, is just be aggressive. So I think that's why we're so successful out of system.